Hello learners, welcome to Catch Education. In this video, we study about the trip operon. In my earlier videos, we've already learned what is an operon. We've seen the organization of lac operon and also its regulation. Let's go ahead and study about the trip operon. The trip operon is a repressible type of operon. Such a repressible operon requires an effector molecule for its function. In the presence of an effector molecule, the repressible operon will be switched off. When the operon is off, the genes present on the operon will not be transcribed, therefore no protein will be made. Such an effector molecule is therefore called as a repressor. The repressible type of trip operon codes for the biosynthesis of the tryptophan amino acid. Tryptophan amino acid is an essential amino acid for the growth and metabolism of an organism. This is the representation of the trip operon in bacteria. There are 5 structural or metabolic genes present. 2 of the regions code for regulatory genes, TRPP and TRPO. There's 1 sequence for the leader peptide, TRPL. This leader peptide sequence or the TRPL gene provides positional information of a protein, meaning whether a protein will be placed in the cytoplasm or embedded in the cell wall or cell membrane will be decided by the leader peptide. There's the TRPR gene which codes for a repressor protein. However, the TRPR gene is not a part of the trip operon. It is placed several base pairs downstream of the trip operon. The 5 structural or metabolic genes of the trip operon A, B, C, D, and E codes for enzymes that are required for the biosynthesis of tryptophan amino acids. The TRPO gene stands for the operator sequence, which will be recognized and bound by RNA polymerase to initiate transcription. The TRPL gene coding for the leader peptide sequence is involved in the regulation of trip operon. The TRPR gene coding for the repressor protein placed several base pairs downstream of the trip operon also plays an important role in the regulation of the trip operon. The regulation of the trip operon is carried out by 2 mechanisms. First is by the use and aid of a repressor protein, which will be coded by the TRPR gene. The second mechanism is by the concentration of the tRNA, which carries tryptophan amino acid. The regulation of the trip operon by these 2 mechanisms will be further uploaded in the next videos. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. See you again next time.